Story 29. Bug School 1. There are ants, crickets, butterflies, earwigs, and many other insects in the bug school. Everyone likes their school. Everyone except the spider. Every morning, when Spider gets up from his bed, he cries, "I don't want to go to school." His mom is worried. She wants to know why her boy does not want to go to school. "All the insects make fun of me," says little Spider. "They will not play with me. They will not let me sit next to them in class." Mom asks, "Why?"
"Good day,"